Hi, my name is Alejandro. I belong to two minorities. I am Jewish and I am Latino. And I've always voted conservative here and abroad. And for the last 3.5 years, I've been looking for a silver lining, for a good moment. I can't find it. Like many of us, we haven't found. I don't like Trump's policies and I don't like him as a human being. Think is the worst in humanity. He lacks empathy. He lacks decency. He doesn't respect the fellow human being. It's just a terrible person. So I'm going to use the old Ronald Reagan phrase that we should use to evaluate our situation, and it's to ask ourselves if we're doing better now than we were doing 4 years ago. I'm going to do it again, maybe in a different way, but let me put it this way. If you are one of those people who love Confederacy, who think the Confederate flag is your flag and not the U.S. flag, then you're doing better. You're definitely better because this is Trump era and you can do it now. And he's your guy. But if you're like me, that all I want is go back to decency, to a regular way of talking to other people, then you have to vote for the other guy. Now, the other guy is Joe Biden, somebody that maybe wouldn't be our natural choice because, I don't know, we see him as a liberal or as a Democrat, but this is the guy we need to vote for now because we need to go back to some decency. And I think this could be just a transitional presidency. Think about it. So I am voting for him. I'm voting for Joe Biden in November, and I hope you do too. Thank you.